this would be great if, like, the page was, like, cut here. I thought I was going... This is, like, also, like, you're at the tail end of a party, and you're like, I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna go to sleep, take a shower, go to sleep, get in my comfortable bed. And then you're going around the party saying goodbye to everyone, and it's like, you look up, and it's like, an hour later, and you're still at the damn party. And you're like, I thought you were gonna go. And then the thing is, like, you look over to the first person you said goodbye to, which is you, and then he sees you, and you're still at the party, and he's probably thinking, like, hey, you told me, like, an hour ago you're leaving, and you're still here. Like I said, like, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes ago, I said I was going to stop drawing, working on this, and yet I'm still going at it. Because you're like, you know, you could probably go start watching someone else that has a much better drawing. This is like a disaster. But yeah. I don't think there's any saving this. I almost need you to drive to downtown, knock on my door, so that I actually have to get up. This is like being down 20 points with a minute left, and I still got the full court press on. I'm glad you're getting these basketball references. You know, because there's a slight miracle that I might be, you know, Reggie Miller. I might hit a couple of threes, might steal an inbounds pass. It's happened before, but the chances are it's not going to happen this time. Who knows? Again, I think if I make it so rough, it has to look like it's and you know what's gonna happen is I'm gonna fall asleep. I'm gonna dream about drawing this. That happens sometimes, you know, I get stuck on something and I actually dream about working on a project or a piece, and I come up with a really cool maybe angle or perspective, or at least I think it's really cool, and I remember specifically in the dream, hey, this is a really cool, you know, composition. Try to remember this when you wake up. A lot of times I wake up and I sketch it out and I'm like, this was not as cool as I thought. I think I've used an entire stick of lead for this drawing, and maybe even more. I might have used an entire carton. This piece just refuses to